Hi, my name is Matias Baldi, and I am the .NET Community Manager for Cognizant Softvision Argentina. I have been working at Cognizant Softvision for 2 years, and we, in the .NET community, we work daily helping the HR team and the delivery team to staff the Softvisioners in the different projects. And also in the .NET community, we work daily with the Softvisioner to help them in growing their careers, and also work together with the rest of the company in the Softvisioner people care and with the communication team in the positioning of the Softvision as company and the .NET community into the Argentinian market. In my previous experience, I was a software architect. When you work as software architect, you work closely with one team. And then when I start here in Softvision as a community manager, you work across several teams, working with the delivery team to staff and build new teams based on the client needs, and also with the HR team participating in the technical interviews for the recruitment process. By now, we are 70 Softvisioners here in Argentina, and the idea for the future is keep growing and start working with new challenge, with new projects, and start working with the universities here in Argentina to promote our technological talent into the university world.